We already know we're gonna win.
It's that kind of confidence that continues to amaze people who watch Dylan play, because he's doing all of this blind.